ready to go? We're ready to start this adventure? All right, we're in the first quarter mile, and we're dying. It's so exhausting carrying 35 pounds on my back. So tired. Are we done yet? I can't keep up. I might have to go to the bathroom. Riches all around you, and for once, never wonder what they're worth.
The rainstorm and the river are my brothers.
Brothers.
The heaven and the altar are my friends.
How high does the sycamore grow? If you cut it down, then you'll never know. There's people up here. Driver's license! It's a miracle! Way to go! Well, it's a safety day. Somebody's day. Go, Disney Princess, go! We're about to crest over the top of the uphill part. Twin Lakes Summit, elevation 1300. What are you talking about, Vanessa?
We'll probably hear
what are you talking about?
Frost eyes.
Now we're going downhill. I'm using more stabilizer muscles than we usually use in a day. We're at 1.6 miles. We're still, spirits are still up, right, guys? We're still going good?
Oh, yeah. Now that we're down.
Now that you're down, you're up. Okay, I'm going to get a little interview with Hannah.
What do you want to know?
Where did you come from?
Well, magic. It was magic. I suddenly appeared from Arizona off of a plane.
Oh my goodness. You get the prize for traveling the farthest on this trip. She has traveled thousands and thousands of miles on foot. What are your impressions of Oregon, Hannah, so far?
Beautiful. Just beautiful.
Isn't it just make you want to move here?
Girl. Yes.
But we'll be in Arizona for a couple
when
years.
When you're never going to go down.
Okay, fine. I guess you just moved.
I just moved.
Like last week to Arizona.
Got that in, Mom.
Yeah.
We've stopped to tie shoes.
Blister.
Oh no, blister again.
You have mole skin?
Instructions.
There's a mole. We could
first time
go get the skin.
Never again.
Okay, so what's your impressions of the trip so far, Vanessa?
It's not bad.
Mosquitoes.
It's definitely uphill. First time carrying 35 pounds uphill.
That's not a child.
Fun. Yeah. Well, at least it's not wiggling.
Yeah, that's true. It does help. It straps, it holds on, doesn't try to jump out.
Yeah.
Awesome. Are you excited to camp overnight?
Yeah.
Children? You think any critters are going to get us? Any creatures?
No.
You're confident in that?
I'm not worried about critters.
That's good. That's good.
Mosquitoes.
Ready? Oh,
yeah! Oh, getting
on and off the horse. Or on your video editing software, can you dub over in your own audio?
I don't know. You want me to make your voice higher when you said that just now?
Like.
I'm recording. Here we are, coming up on the first lake.
Look how pretty!
spin it until it's up. Wonderful life with you by my side. Me, oh my, it's a wonderful life. It's a wonderful life with you by my side. Me, oh my, it's a wonderful life. It's a wonderful life with you by my side. Me, oh my, it's a wonderful life. It's a wonderful life with you by my side. We made it to our campsite. Time for dinner. What you guys got over there?
Tuna salad.
Tuna salad, nice. Suzanne's got some veggies and dip. Whoa, Chantel, what are you doing over there?
I told you, my fast. Woo.
Vanessa, you've got a mountain house?
I do.
What flavor?
It's spaghetti. My boys say it's really good.
Ooh.
Beef stroganoff last night was really good.
Nice. Got your water going there?
No. Here? This is really warm, but this is not good.
The water's okay.
Good.
Okay, that'll be good.
It's dinner time. I'm eating my mountain house. Chicken and dumplings. It's really good.
Yeah, it was good.
I like that. Yeah. They are trying to start a fire over there. They asked for a log, so Melissa threw a log on the fire. Could put it out.
I was helping.
But it was helpful, I'm sure.
I was helping.
So we should have a fire here soon.
We're
it's like
fire.
Real camping, but not even car camping. It's realer than that.
Did you get me eating carrots?
We're backpacking with chocolate.
We're backpacking with chocolate.
And carrots.
Carrots.
Mm-hmm. And ranch dressing.
Wow.
Man, it is so nice though to be warm. I mean, it's not going to get too much colder.
Uh-oh. Vanessa, the true mountain woman, has started a fire for us.
She took a torch.
Bring your pillow out.
Okay. That was cool.
Oh, I didn't bring a pillow. Who brings pillows camping?
Oh, gosh. How are you going to sleep? I'm like, oh. Anna, what are you going to do?
Oh, that's right. I'm sleeping on my clothes.
Oh,
yeah. I did. How about those ones? I just forgot at home.
We're sharing food. Oh, there you
go. Thank you, people who've stocked us with sticks.
Enough to eat.
Good enough to eat. That's three, actually. And look, you guys got the fire going. You guys are so good. Awesome.
Oh, I want it off.
What are you guys doing?
Are you guys on the fire?
The fire.
Wait, film this.
Okay.
Ready? I meant the other way.
The whole log fell apart.
Hey, banshee woman.
Can I just break it by sitting on it? Oh, it's so much better.
I feel like quite a difference, guys.
Enjoy your work.
It's amazing.
Holy cow, my legs, man.
Hold on,
hold on. See, we weightlifted. Mushed a sled dog team through Alaska. And Doogie Howser went to my high school and signed my yearbook.
Doogie Howser.
Oh,
I watched that show.
What was the second one again?
The first one! The first one's a lie! What are you eating over there, Chantel?
What do you think?
Okay. Smoked salmon.
Ooh, I want some
salmon.
Vanessa's got
salmon.
Oatmeal. That's what I had too.
Salmon.
Oh, nice fingers. I like that.
Jerky, cheese, one. Apples. No, sure Sarah's been up since 5. Don't
Sarah
know
needs
why.
To go back to sleep.
Yeah, we all woke up at 7 or 8. The fire is so nice. Hannah is our firewood gatherer.
We're like titles now. You are the firewood gatherer.
You are the gatherer.
Can I have a cool name?
Chantel's the stick breaker.
I'm the fire maintainer.
Fire maintainer. Vanessa's the wise, knows everything about everything. Camping.
The woman of wisdom.
Yeah. Melissa is the initiator, brought us all together, and has all the emergency preparedness stuff in the world in her garage.
She's the prepper.
Sarah's the good prayer.
Oh, that's right.
That's funny.
She brings on the angels.
She has the spiritual wisdom.
Aww. I'm the flosser.
Floss, floss, floss.
No, I'm the dancer.
I'm too old, my knees.
You got the great laughter.
That angle right here.
You're the laugher that helps us be happy.
I'll take that one.
The giggler.
Hoist it up.
No, don't do
nope.
that. Put your hands in the... Like this?
I don't know what I did.
Yes.
Filming me again.
It was so look, funny last little... time.
There's people behind us. Oh,
so I have a little guess that Suzanne might not like me filming everything. Suzanne changed her clothes on the trail. I'm not videoing. It's okay. It's totally not videoing. I don't know why.
Don't video me adjusting.
It's just documentation, though.
You punk rocker! I can't believe you're filming.
Documentation. We're heading around a leisurely stroll around the lake now. Some of us have our packs, some of us don't. Hannah is modeling her pack very nicely.
Sideways.
Vanessa, her pack is
gone. She's got her fanny
we
pack.
We hope there's no...
She's got a fanny pack.
Make me so happy.
Bald eagle right there. Is it mama ducks and baby ducks or an alligator? Melissa says in Florida it would be an alligator. Oh, going in?
It's honestly warmer in here than it is out there.
Oh, I bet with the wind,
He was gardener.
Well, yeah, he put it back in there. And I was like,
two fins.
You getting all the trees there, Shanta? Touch, touch, touch. Careful, that one's poison oak. We're on the trail, talking about crop dusting. Melissa just learned a new word.
Oh, baby, won't you please come home?
Tell us about saying dress. Every time.
I have tried
in vain.
Coming off the trail. We made it.
Love and name and if you go, you break my heart.
Hey, ladies. Give me a whoop whoop. Is everyone tired? Tell me about your glasses.
I had a casualty with my glasses.
Now they're so spectacles. Cool.
Hey, what's up? Baby, won't
you please?
We did it! Hey! Party van! Goodbye, trail! What's your favorite memory?
She peeing and the hikers walking by where she was peeing.
We didn't stop the hikers.
That's your favorite memory? Hanna, what's your favorite memory?
I don't know, just laughing. Okay. Everyone laughing.
It's laughing about farting in the tent.
We need to walk around the tent.
Yeah, that was pretty funny.
What's your favorite memory?
My favorite memory? I think the one that wasn't the favorite was probably the nighttime. I just think we all were so scared we stayed in our tents and no one wanted to talk to each other.
Are you serious? You got scared last night?
Heck yeah.
We all went in our tents and went to sleep.
You were scared?
You were scared? It was like a hotel.
You guys didn't hear what was going on out there.
Something, man.
Hope it doesn't die.
Floating lantern got me good.
He booked it off, like, back there twice.
And I was like, whoa.
And then I heard something hiss and I was like, oh, I bet it's a raccoon.
What's your favorite memory, Sarah?
Favorite memory? All of it. I just love all of it.
That's a
being by the lake.
Love all the talking.
The quietest.
All the talking.
Talking around the fire.
That was a good one. All right, Angie.
My favorite memory. I like playing two truths and a lie. That was a good way to get to know each other. And I also like not having kids around, but I could like finish a sentence without being interrupted. And I like video.
Oh yeah, that was so cool.
Southern nights. Have you ever felt a southern night? Free as a breeze, not to mention the trees, whistling tunes that you know and love so well.